Hi guys, David and David here from payitforward.com. And in this video, we're going to show you how to back up your iPhone in iOS 12. Now, at the time we're making this video, iOS 12 is still in beta mode. Mm-hmm. So we're running a beta on our phones. iOS 12 is going to be released publicly in probably September of 2018. So if it's before then, just hold off, but this is how to do it.
Yeah, and it's really important to have a backup of your information just in case something goes wrong with your iPhone. Mm-hmm. So to back up your iPhone to iCloud on iOS 12, open the Settings app, tap on your name at the top of the screen, tap iCloud, scroll down, and tap iCloud Backup, and then tap Backup Now. Make sure the switch next to iCloud Backup is turned on first, then tap Backup Now.
Mm-hmm. That's how to do it manually, and it'll also back up overnight as long as your iPhone is connected to Wi-Fi, plugged in, and the screen is off. So this isn't something you have to do every single day by yourself. But it is definitely something you can do manually. Mm-hmm. I used to do it a lot when I had to restore iPhones and we needed a backup right now at the Apple Store.
Now, if you're running into problems here, maybe your iCloud storage is full. So double check that. Make sure you have enough space to save a backup.
Mm-hmm. So that's how to back up your iPhone to iCloud in iOS 12. Hope you guys liked this video. If you enjoyed it, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and click that notifications bell to get an immediate update whenever we upload a new video.